Shawls out of the loom now. So then these are the last bits of our Yakul shawls that are getting made on this traditional style of hand loom. And we use a lot of vibrant colors. It's quite thick. It looks like it's going to be a very soft piece. We're just excited to see how it comes out in the end. Hopefully everyone likes it.